Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode. I think this is 15. And, alright, first off, I'm playing this game with my desktop back behind it. And I'm now using my phone, like a smart person would have from the beginning, to do the time instead of the online thing. So now, no random pop-ups. A bit late for that. Okay. I watched a bit of a Let's Play to figure out what the heck I was supposed to do here. And I found out that this, let's just play around a bit and get some sleep, while not being very clear, is actually the game being literal. Oh, I can't go back. Well, there's a car back there I could have jacked into, so that it is literally go around and jack into random stuff time until the next part of the story appears. That is what it is. So, let's jack into his computer. What a mess. Oh, that's L. Oops. You can tell I haven't done this for a while. Alright. I like the background. It's a bit different. Apparently, every sequel after this is incredibly... Well, I shouldn't say incredibly. Yeah, it's much, much better. Alright, let's see. I have escaped still? That's odd. Thought I'd gotten rid of that. Kind of useless. I know it's not useless, it's just that, for me, it's like, kill them all, even if you die in the process. Alright. Wait, what? What happened to my charge? Did I not save my state or something? Oh, that must be it. I could have sworn I had the ability to charge last time. Ah, boy. Oh, gosh. Well, that went wonderfully. Oh, so this is where I saved last? I started a new game. That wasn't stupid at all. Okay. Well, that was a failure. Yay for stupidity, everyone. Okay, suddenly this makes more sense. And now I know why I lost that freaking thing. And why I was losing health and stuff so quickly. Oh, was that a new game? Ah! So confused, let me figure it out for a second. Okay, I'm back. I'm guessing what happened is that, it goes back, it automatically starts where you last in-game saved. That's right, the last time I in-game saved. Ooh, that's good. I'm the brake program. He makes the car stop. And this is the accelerator program. Without whom the car would not move. Alright, now that I actually have stuff that works, let's destroy him. Yes. Okay. Busting level 9. Sony Wave. Because Microsoft sucks. No, not really. Although I am a PS2 fan. Not sure if I'm a PS2 fan. I heard that the PS2 is horrible. Now I can charge again. You have no idea how good this feels. And boom! Boom! For no reason! Boom! If only I had something that... If only I had steel there or something. Oh gosh. Oh, there's a steal. Note to self, do not get hit. No, I just said no. Be right back. Okay. So yeah, I went back in there, got the HP memory again. Turns out that there's only the accelerator program is nothing special. He just says, "On the accelerator program, I make the car go. Over there is the brake program." So yeah, we're gonna go back to Dex's house, who had some pretty nasty. He had some pretty nasty viruses. So yeah, now we should be able to not get murdered by them. If I can remember how to play the game correctly. Ooh. Oh, hi, Kenan. We have A, B. Okay, hi, Kenan is I. Ah, I'm remembering how to play this game correctly. Not just how to play it, but how to play it correctly. Boom. And that's not it. I was demonstrating how not to do it. Stay in there. Shut up. Roll! Heal me and give him like 60 damage or whatever you do. Yeah, about 60. So yeah, time to play this game well for once. This should be harder for them to dodge. Boom. Take care of that. Take that. Take care of it. Yeah, whatever. How about I add? Apparently, I'm looking. No, you know what? I'm not going to talk about the next game. So, yeah. Charge shot. Man, I love this thing. Oh, and then I miss with it. Wonderful. Really? No C? Well, I don't need it now that I have this. I just go here and throw it. Ah! These guys are so hard to hit. Yay for being invincible after they die! Yay! Alright, Dex, you have some nasty viruses. Does no one have Norton? I mean, I don't have Norton, but I have AVG. Why don't you at least have AVG, guys? Dex, it doesn't cost that much money. Boom. That was an amazing thing, by the way. It was an amazing feeling. I cannot talk the English language. I can't talk the English language. Funny thing is, it's not my second language. It's my first. Get up. No. Not that kind of up. Come up here. Oh, well, that failed. Miserably. Ooh, hammer. Unfortunately, they're not at hammer range. What time is it? Hammer time! Wait, what happened to my hammer? Oh, they got rid of my hammer. Now I'm angry. Die in a fire! Man! And in my horrible jokes! Drown in them! Oh, busting level 2. Well, it probably would have been better if I hadn't hurt. At Dex, so I can now go onto this computer from anywhere in the net, and that thing. No, yes I am. See, I can't talk today. I can, apparently. I cannot. I can't even say that I cannot. Chicken, you want a night battle? Yes. Wait till I upgrade him. Yeah. Okay, so I need to go into the pink house and hack into her piano. I don't know why she's just throwing stuff in their piano, like money. Who has money in their piano? And more importantly, what person creates a virus that infects pianos? Well, probably the same person that put, like, the key to taking over the world into our oven. Our freaking oven. Why? Again, I'm sorry, I'm going to bring this up the entire Let's Play. But what program was in our her oven that allowed them to take over the world somehow? I don't get it. I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing how any... Oh, well, that was a fail. Well, at least when you it gives me 3 more tiles, and when you get closer, you shoot faster. I don't know why this makes sense, the shooting faster when you get closer, but... Hey, it's Mega Man, don't argue with it. So, now, wide sword. And it jumps back. Boom. That's gonna be a horrible busting level. Oh, well, at least it's 6. 150 then. I don't know what the highest or lowest busting levels you can get are. Recover 50 life. At mail. Also, let's look at my folder. What do I have that I don't need? Do I still have any of those recover 10s? Yes, I do. Let's replace it with recover 50. Hold A button for 3-second defense. I got something that makes me invincible. Alrighty, so... Maybe this escape might be useful, but... Not with my playstyle. Oh, which requires a lot of saving. So let's do that. Yes, overwrite it! No! I am bad at video games. I'm bad at menus in video games, specifically. I can be... All the time, I'm... Oh, that type of... It's an old control panel. Even the piano has a jack port. Okay, let me get this straight. You can hack into the piano, but you can't hack into the control panel for the entire house. Because the piano is more advanced. Okay. Alright. So, we're going to be a creep and hack into her, servo bot thing. Her Lego man. Let's all face it, that's what it is. While she's changing. A voice control program with it. Please play with me. Things like that. Why would she have an HP memory in her toy? You know what? It's a video game. Why am I trying to use logic? Sony Wave. Sony. Boom. Oh, well, that's fast. This one's smart. Oh, yeah. These are the impossible to hit ones, aren't they? Okay. How do you deal with this? Boom! Didn't dodge that, did you? Alright, this is getting close to the 15-minute mark, but I think I'll finish up this area. Put me down now! Things like that. I wish I could talk to you. Yeah, I think there's a reason why you can't talk. Consumers don't generally like it, that sort of talking. Boom! Boom! Oh wait, I didn't hit the button! I would have missed! So, okay then. So this is probably gonna be the last battle of this. Have a taste of your own medicine! Hey! That guy dodged right into that! I thought that was a complete waste when the other guy dodged out, but apparently the ghost became stupid or something. Okay. It's kind of cool being able to upload videos longer than 15 seconds. I mean minutes! Oh my gosh! Why do I only fail at talking on recordings? Well, this video has been long enough, so, although I did leave my thing running a little while, but, oh well. Adios, guys. Adios.